Hello students, welcome to my new video. Today's video about the statistics. This statistics I have divided into three parts, part 1, part 2 and part 3. In this first part, I am going to teach mean and median of class 10. Now let's go to the topics. First of all, I am going to teach about the average or mean. Mean in another word, that is arithmetic mean, and average also it is called. Now first question of this topic, in a continuous series, the mean of 40 observation was 30. If a class interval 5 to 15 having frequency 10 is included in the series, find the new mean. The mean of 40 observation is 30, so number of observation hours 40, so summation f equal to n equal to almost 40, mean equal to 30, mean x bar equal to 30. We have mean x bar equal to summation fm by n, mean 30, summation fm we don't know, n is 40, cross multiply summation fm equal to 1200. Now in this question, if a class interval 5 to 15 having frequency 10 is included, means 5 to 15 new class interval is included whose frequency is 10. Therefore, sum of included terms, mean value of 5 to 15 is 10, 5 to 15, mean value is 10, why? 5 plus 15 by 2, that is 10, and frequency is 10, so sum included in terms m1 into f1, m1 is 10, f1 means 10, 10 into 10, 100. Now new summation fm, before summation fm is 1200, now new adding is 100 plus 100, so it is 1300. Now new summation f, total before it was 40 there, now 10 included, so 40 plus 10, 50. Now new summation, new mean x bar equal to new summation fm by new summation f, this is 1300, this is 50, so answer is 26. Now question number two, this is similar to question number one, only one difference is in question number one included, in question number two excluded, but also concentrate here. In a continuous frequency distribution data, the number of terms n equal to 40, mean x bar equal to 75, if a class interval 70 to 80 having frequency 12 is excluded from the series, what will be the new mean? Now here also, summation fm equal n equal to 40 given, mean given 75, we have mean x bar equal to summation fm by n, summation fm we got this into this 3000. The sum of excluded terms, now mean value of 70 to 80, that is 75, frequency is 12, so 75 into 12. Now new summation fm, before it was 3000, excluded means minus, almost excluded 900, so 3000 minus 900 is 2100. New summation f, before it was total is 40, now 12 is excluded, so 40 minus 12, 28. New mean x bar equal to new f summation f, and by new summation f, 2100 by 28, that is 7. In a continuous series, the mean of 50 observation was 40, it is detected in checking that the class interval 30 to 40 having frequency 10 was wrongly copied as class interval 30 to 50 having frequency 10. For computation of mean, find the corrected mean. Means, mean of 50 observation is 40, mean of 50 observation 40, but there should be 30 to 40 a class interval with frequency 10, but mistakenly while calculation of mean, they have calculated 30 to 50 class interval having frequency 10. Now correct mean we have to find. Here summation f n equal to 50, mean is 40, x bar equal to mean equal to summation fm by n, we got summation fm equal to 2000. It is detected that the class interval 30 to 40 having frequency was copied as 30 to 50 having frequency 10. So correct summation fm, it is 2000 summation fm, mistakenly copied is here, this is mistakenly copied 30 to 50 having frequency 10, 30 to 50 mean value is 40, 40 into 10 minus doing because it is mistakenly copied, but it should be class interval 30 to 40, so mean value of 30 to 40 is 35 with frequency 10, so 35 into 10 plus 2000 minus 40 into 10 plus 35 into 10, this is 1950. Once again, summation fm is equal to 2000. Now mistakenly copy this 30 to 50 having frequency 10, that means mean value of 30 to 50 is 40, 40 into 10 mistakenly copied, so minus. It should be 30 to 40, that is mean value 30 to 40 is 35, frequency is 10, so plus 35 into 10. Calculation is 1950. Correct summation FM, total number of observation 50, mistakenly copied 10 frequency, and it should be copied also 10, so minus 10 plus 10. This question can be here 20, then minus 20 and plus 10, but here frequency both same, 10, 10 only, so minus 10 plus 10, 50 only. Now correct mean, correct summation F, correct summation F, this by this, answer is 39. Question number 4, if mean marks of 30 girl students is 70 and mean marks of 20 boy students is 80, find the combined mean of 50 students of the class. Your number of girls N1 equal to 30, mean marks of girls X1 bar equal to 70, number of boys N2 equal to 20, mean marks of boys X2 bar equal to 80. The combined mean marks of 50 students, because total 50 students 20 and 30, 50 students, X1 2 bar equal to N1 X1 bar plus N2. X2 bar by N1 plus N2. N1 is 30 into X1 bar is 70 plus N2 means 20, X2 bar is 80 divided by 30 plus 20. This multiplied by 2100, this multiplied by 1600, total is 50. 1300 by 50, it is 74. Therefore, combined mean marks of 50 students is 70. Quite simple question, which is important for class 8 and 9 also, and class 10 too. Find the average marks of 10 to 20, frequency 10, to 20 to 30, frequency 5, 30 to 47, 40 to 56, 50 to 63, 60 to 72. So solution, marks obtained x, 10 to 20 frequencies to number of students, is all copied, mean value, 10 to 20 mean value is 15, 10 plus 20 by 2, that is 15, 20 to 30 mean value is 25, 20 plus 30 by 2, that is 25, now your gap is 10, so 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 65. Now summation F into M, 2 into 15, 30, 5 into 25, 7 into 35, 6 into 45, 3 into 55, 2 into 65. This total of FM is summation FM 965. Total of number of students is N equal to 25. Now mean or average X bar equal to summation FM by N, 965 by 25, that is 38.6. If the mean of the following data is 41.5, find A. Class number 10 to 20, frequency 3, 20 to 30, 4, 30 to 40, A, 40 to 50, 15, 50 to 60, 3, 60 to 75. Now class interval 10 to 20, frequency 3, 20 to 30, frequency 4, 30 to 40, A, 40 to 50, 15, 50 to 60, 3, 60 to 75. Mean value, 10 to 20 mean value is 20, 15, 10 plus 20 by 2, that is 15. 20 to 30 mean value is 25, wow, 20 plus 30, that is 50, 50 by 2 is 25, here gap is 10, so 25 and 35, 45, 55, 65. Now F into M, this F into M, 3 into 15 is 4 into 25, A into 35, 15 into 45, 3 into 55, 5 into 65. Now total of frequency, that is N equal to 30 plus A, F into M, summation FM equal to this, all adding. But you should consider one thing, you should not add 35A, this is separate. This plus, this plus, this plus, this plus, this, that is 1310. This 35A is separate. Now we have mean X bar equal to summation FM by N. X bar is 41.5, it is given in the question. This means this value, N means this. Now cross multiply this into this, this, this into this, this, this as it is. Now 41.5A minus 35A, this 35A transferring that left hand side. 1245 transferring right hand side minus this minus this 6.5A, this minus this 65, A equal to 65 by 6.5, therefore A equal to 10. Now let's go to median. Now category B, that is median, it is another name is 50% of the data or second quartile Q2. This all is same. 50% data also median, second quartile Q2 also median. Number one question. In a continuous series of 80 terms, the median lies in a class of 20 to 30. If median is 24 and cumulative frequency of pre-median class is 30, calculate frequency of the median class. Here n is equal to 80. I, size of the class, 20 to 30 gap is 10, so I equal to 10. L means lower limit of the class, that is 20. Median is 24, it is given in the question. And cumulative frequency of pre-median class CF equal to 30, frequency of the class f equal to what? We have a low median L plus n by 2 minus here by f into I. Now median is 2041, L is 20, n by 2 means 80 by 2, minus f is 30, f means we don't know, I means 10. This 20 transferring, that's f minus, your 80 by 2 is 40, minus 30 by f into 10, 24 minus 24 equal to, this is 10, 40 minus 30, 10, 10 into 10, 100 by f, cross by 4, f equal to 100, f equal to 100 by 4, that is f equal to 25. If the upper limit of a median class in a continuous data is 48, class size is 10, I by f bracket n by 2 minus cf equal 15, find the median. Here upper limit 48, class size 10, that means lower limit L equal to 48 minus 10. If we need lower limit, so upper limit is given, but we need lower limit, so out of my lower limit, upper limit minus the size of the class, 48 minus 10, 38, and this is given in the question. Now value of median equal L plus n by 2 minus c by f into I. This is 38. This value is this only because n by 2 minus c by f into I, that is. So this value is given 15. 38 plus 15, 53. Find the value of median. Marks obtained 0 to 20, 20 to 40, 40 to 60, 60 to 80, 80 to 100. Number of students 2, 3, 5, 4, 6. Now marks obtained 0 to 20, frequency number of students 2. 20 to 43, 40 to 65, 60 to 84, 80 to 106. Now this is frequency. Now cumulative frequency CF. CF means this 2 as it is. Addition of the frequency, 2 as it is. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 4, 14. 14 plus 6, 20. And this total also 20. Position of median class equal to n by 2 items. N is here 20. 20 by 2. 20 by 2 items. That is 10th item. CF greater than equal to 10 is 10. CF greater than equal to 10 is 10 because here CF also 10, this also 10 only. So greater than equal to 10 is 10 only. Its corresponding class, this 10 corresponding class is 40 to 60. Now here lower limit L equal to 40. I size of the class interval, this is 40 to 60, 20. And frequency of the class, frequency is 5. Cumulative frequency of the class, CF, cumulative frequency of preceding class. CF is 5. Now the value of median equal to L plus N by 2 minus CF by F into I. L is 40, this N is 10. This N by 2 means 20 by 2, that is 10. 10 minus 5 by 5 into 20. This calculation is 20, 40 plus 20, 60. Question number 4. Class interval 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60. Here CF will be given. In till question number 3, it is frequency given. Your cumulative frequency given 5, 8, 12, 15, 18, 20. So we have to do reconstruction of given table. That is class interval 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20, 30, 30, 40, 40 to 50, 50, 60. CF is 5, 8, 12, 15, 18, 20. It is given in the question. Now how to find frequency? This CF 5, your frequency also 5. CF is 8, 8 minus 5, that is 3. Now here 12 minus 8, 4, here 15 minus 12, 3, 18 minus 15, 3, 20 minus 18, 2. Now total of frequency n equal to 20. Once more, CF is given. So we have to find frequency by subtraction, this 5 as it is. Now second 10 to 20 frequency is 8 minus 5, 3. 20 to 30, 12 minus 8, 4. 15 minus 12, 3, 18 minus 15, 3, 20 minus 18, 2. Now position of median class n by 2, this is same as before only. CF just greater or equal to 10 to 12, 12 equal to 10 is 12. Here more than 10, so frequency, your position of median class is 10, more than 10 is 12. If 12.1 also it will lies here 10, so more than 10 is 12. And its corresponding class is 20 to 30. Now here L equal to 20, I size of the class, that is 10 gap 10, frequency of the class, frequency is 4, and cumulative frequency of the preceding class is 8, value of median L plus N by 2 minus here by F into I, this calculation, answer is 25. Now question number 5, mean value 7.5, 12.5, 17.5, 22.5, 27.5, frequency is 5, 2, 3, 8, 7. Now reconstruction of above table. Now mean value is 7.5, that means in middle it is 7.5. So class interval should be 5 to 10. 12.5, middle is 12.5 means it should be 10 to 12, 15. Class interval because 10 plus 15 by 2, that is 12.5. So 17.5 means 15 to 20, 20 to 25, 25 to 35. Mean value it is given, frequency given, CF means 5, 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 3, 10, 10 plus 8, 18, 18 plus 7, 25, n is 25. Now other process, position of median class n by 2. We'll find out, and then the value of median L plus N by 2 minus CF by F into I. Same as question number 4. Now question number 6. Question number 6 also, wages 15 to 25, 15 to 35, 15 to 45, 15 to 55, 15 to 65. Number of workers 4, 10, 22, 27 and 30. Here also reconstruction of above table we should do, or given table, because your initial number is 15 only. So it should be wages 15 to 25, 25 to 35, 35 to 45, 45 to 55, 55 to 65. So wages 15 to 25, 25 to 35, 35 to 45, 45 to 55, 55 to 65. Number of workers here 4. Here 10, 15 to 35 is 10. So 25 to 35 is 10 minus 4, because 15 is the initial. 15 to 25, 4. 15 to 35 is 10, so 25 to 35 is 10 minus 4, 6. Here also 22 minus 10, 27 minus 22, 30 minus 27, that is 3, here 5, and CF is 27 and 30, n equal to 30. Now, same as question 4, position of median class n by 2 items, and value of median is L plus n by 2 minus CF by F into I. Question number 7, class interval 4 to 8, 0 to 4, 12 to 16, 16 to 20, 8 to 12. Frequency is here 2, 4, 6, 12, 4, 2. This type of question we have to do rearrangement from ascending to ascending order. Sorry, arrangement of given table. Here smallest is 0 to 4, so 0 to 4, frequency 4, then 0 to 4, then 4 to 8, then 8 to 12, then 12 to 16, then 16 to 20. Other process same as before. Question number 8, wages, number of workers less than 10 is getting number of workers 6, less than 20, 9, less than 30, 14, less than 40, 19, less than 50, 25, less than 60, 30. That less than 10 means 0 to 10, that is this is 0 to 20, 0 to 30, 0 to 40, 0 to 50, 0 to 60. Now this type of question initially 0, so we have to reconstruct the data given table. So 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60. Frequency is 6, here 9 minus 6, here 14 minus 9, 19 minus 14, 25 minus 19, 30 minus 25. Then CF it is given there, and position of median plus N by 2 items, and value of median is L plus N by 2 minus CF by F into I. Now another question, 9 number, marks of 10 numbers to more than 40, more than 50, more than 60, more than 70, more than 80, more than 90, more than 40 is 50 students, more than 50, 45, more than 60, 35, more than 70, 28, more than 80, 16, more than 90, 10, if the full marks is 100, that means more than 90 means 90 to 100. This also reconstruction we have to do, reconstruction of given table. This from down to up, we should go first of all 90 to 100, frequency is 10, then 80 to, yeah, 90 to 100 first, then 80 to 90, and 70 to 80, 60 to 70, 50 to 60, and 40 to 50. Now frequency, this question we should go from back side, 90 to 100 is 10, then 16 minus 10, 16 minus 10, that is 6, then 28 minus 16 here, putting 35 minus 28 here, 45 minus 35 here, and 50 minus 45 here. Then CF as it is, then position of median class, n by 2 items, value of median is L plus n by 2 minus CF by F into I. Once more this clarified confusion. So 90 to 100, 10, 80 to 100, that is 16. So 80 to 90, 90 is 16 minus 10. From backside we are going, from backside, 90 to 100, 10, 80 to 90, 16 minus 10, 6, 20, 70 to 80, 28 minus 16, yeah, 35 minus 28, 45 minus 35, and 50 minus 45, 50 minus 45, and CF is same, and position of median plus N by 2 item, and value of median is L plus N by 2 minus CF by F into I. These topics related to three parts I made I believe you'll watch continuously. This first part belong to average or mean and median. Now second part will be quartiles, and third part will be the tough questions of quartiles. Now if you like my video, please subscribe, like and write comments in my comments box. Maharjan Academy of Mathematics. See you next time. Thank you.